Hello everyone and welcome to FC Bytes. It's not a secret that Ronald Koeman is pressuring Laporta and Mateu Alemany to get him Memphis Depay for the next season. The player is highly regarded by the coach because of his scoring ability and versatility. Moreover, staff working under Alemany have provided very favorable scouting reports about the striker. Well, news published by the newspaper Mundo Deportivo revealed that the player was in Barcelona last Wednesday, looking for a house for the coming season. Depay traveled to Barcelona with a group of friends and family members where they screened the housing market. One of those houses, by the way, was located in Pedralbes, one of the most expensive areas in Barcelona. The travel was short and he returned to Lyon within the same day. This information seems to confirm what most people suspect, that Memphis Depay will be playing for Barcelona the coming season. Sources within Barça confirm that they are very much interested in the player, but he has not signed yet. We should remember that the player agent was in Barcelona, meeting with Mateu Alemany a month ago. The issue, similarly to Eric Garcia's case, is that the player had reached an agreement with the previous president, Bartomeu. But after Laporta's arrival, Barcelona had reduced the offer due to the crisis. Even though Depay had received multiple offers from Juventus and Atletico de Madrid, among others, he still focused on joining Barcelona. In another set of news, the Argentinian journalist Pollo Vignolo from ESPN assured today that Leo Messi will continue playing for Barcelona for another 2 years. We discussed in the channel a few days ago about the meeting between Laporta and Jorge Messi, father and agent of Leo. In that meeting, they set some starting points about Leo's potential new contract. Among the different ideas discussed, it was proposed that the player could sign a long-term contract, such as 10 years, where Messi would play for Barça for another 2 years. Then he would have the opportunity to move to the US if he wanted, to play in the Major Soccer League, to later return to Barcelona in the office, either working with or under the football sport director. Reports coming from that meeting gave very positive feedback from both sides, but nothing was signed yet. Therefore, perhaps ESPN is jumping the gun here. So those were the news of today. Thank you very much for your attention. As always, if you enjoyed these videos, smash the like button and subscribe. If you have any comment, please write it down below and see you next time.